Hi guys, welcome back. If you say this is just the end to S-Bank, then sorry guys, this is just the beginning to S-Bank investors, and I'm very very happy for this game because you know we are always positive on S-Bank, and we said that we may see a target of 53 rupees in S-Bank. I don't know, it is 44 rupees, then 53 rupees, it is just a gap away. Maybe today if we can see 53 rupees, then we will be very happy guys. And guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get the latest updates. And this video is specifically for S-Bank Limited. Yes guys, people are saying S-Bank Limited is a scrap. Shorters, people are saying S-Bank Limited is great. Buyers, so there's a huge war between this shorters and as well as this buyers. When this going to end? The end is near guys, as you say. No, this is just the beginning that we first told guys. The reason is simple. Yesterday, you know, two things happened in which only one thing you have been noticed guys. The first thing is that SBI chairman said that we will not let S-Bank down. That's the first thing you have noticed. But second thing you have missed is this company has, S-Bank has sold the 2% stake in Sequel Logistics. It is in the order of loan taking away and selling those shares, plus shares. We already posted a video about it. And as you can see here, why I am showing this graph, you can see the sharp up price. This is because the volume that buy at 11:08 PM, 2,34,000 shares has been bought, and 11:09 PM, 1,60,000 shares has been bought guys. And you should think that without any reason, this amount of bulk shares would not be bought at 1 minute. 1,60,000 shares at 1 minute guys. See that level of amount we are seeing on this bank. And if you ask me what to do now, the reason is simple guys. If we have the belief that this bank will rise in future, then hold it fully. But if we are seeing a risk that after getting 45 rupees, it may come down up to 2 or 3 rupees, then for those investors, my advice would be simple. Exit half of a position at 44 or 45, then wait for a correction, if any, then acquire. But seeing this level of strong support without any news or reason, there is something cooking up in S-Bank which will be out soon, and we are very very positive on it, and we will surely update you on this case. And the second thing we want to say about S-Bank Limited is the shorters game is going to get over, and this is just the beginning. As we said guys, the shorters will spread false messages and say that S-Bank is waste. Remember guys, it is not any other industry, it's a financials. You cannot play on financials guys. The reason is because the Indian economy still depends upon financials. If one financial get disturbed or one bank goes bankrupt, bank itself going out of scope means then that's all guys. As you can see, the share price has hit the 44 rupees guys, and this will continue and will continue, and we are positive on it. And this, any other update, if you ask me, there may be a possible reason government may introduce fund. The reason is because already that I will show you the proof guys, so that you could have the belief that I'm saying this route. If you go to shareholding pattern of this company, you'll be amazed to see that 9% is held by the LIC of India. So it is already majorly owned by LIC of India. So we may see any further up movement if company or if government gives anything to S-Bank, then it will be a good thing. And we are expecting, already we said that we are expecting this result of S-Bank by next week. And see another video very soon guys.